Zone, brought to you by the Charleston Dirty Birds.
It's finally football season, everyone. Fall camp is here, and we're just a few weeks away from kickoff. Marshall was a little late to the party, beginning fall camp on Friday. The first open practice to the media was today, a glimpse of what's in store this season. Coach Huff, offensive coordinator Clint Trickett, and defensive coordinator Lance Guidry are back leading the herd in 2022. We saw our first look at Henry Columbia, the Texas Tech transfer, who is the favorite to land the starting quarterback job. He looked really solid completing that pass there. Rasheed Ali returns after an All-American season. He's taking a bigger leadership role. Marshall has a ton of new faces on this roster, 48 new players this year, and a big emphasis on fall camp is picking up the tempo, a fast-paced environment, and getting the new guys up to speed.
The new guys, just all they know is high tempo, high tempo, high tempo. That's all they ever gonna know. So as we emphasize that more and they know, that just become the standard. That's all they gonna know. But if we come in BSing on the first day, it just shows like, okay, well, we can loaf, but no, that's not the standard. The standard is we want to go in and go hard and just compete every day. And just emphasizing that is what's going to keep us at that pedestal.
Today was definitely a step in the right direction. It was a chance to just be able to establish our identity for the season. You know, we want to be a defense that fly around to the ball. We want to be an offense that put the pressure on people with our tempo. And I feel like today we showed that.
And I think that's what we got to kind of mentally prepare for this year. You know, you're going to play a really good team week one, and then week two, and then week three. You know, you're not going to get a chance to say, man, if we just get ready for this team and we get through that, it's every week. So I think our practice model, I think our leadership will kind of help us be prepared for the season.
We'll continue to bring you more Marshall football and more fall camp coverage throughout August, including our Hanging with the Herd series Fridays at 11.